From NCERT textbook, dual nature of radiation and matter topic, 11th question. Light of wavelength 488 nanometer is produced by an argon laser which is used in the photoelectric effect. When light from this spectral line is incident on the emitter, the stopping potential of photoelectrons 0.38 volt. Find the work function of the material from which the emitter is made in ketrakal. Light of wavelength 480 nanometer is the incident wavelength. This is the cutoff potential 0.38 volt. Work function is the question. We know that incident energy HC by lambda is equal to work function plus stopping potential into charge of electron. Okay, the work function is equal to HC by lambda minus V0 in potential. H is 6.63 into 10 power minus 34. Into C 3 into 10 power 8 divided by lambda, lambda is 488 into 10 power minus 9 minus stopping potential 0.38 into electron charge 1.6 into 10 power minus 19. This is the same thing. Work function 3.46 into 10 power minus 19 joule. This is the joule. This is the electron volt. Joule electron volt. 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 ka divide pannu. So, idha vandhu indha joule vandhu 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 la divide panna electron volt la maaridum. Appo 10 power minus 19 cancel aayirudhu. Indha 3.46 divided by 1.6 pottingna enna varumna work function is equal to 2.16 electron volt appdin kedaikudhu pa. So, answer vandhu work function of the material vandhu electron volt la 2.16 joule la vandhu 3.46 into 10 power minus 19 kedaikudhu.